Every school, every program has tradition. They all have history. Trophies stand in recognition of success, and pictures show the faces of the past. But there's so much more there than metal and paper. It's about the people.
How's it going? Good to see you.
How you doing, man?
For one weekend a year, the Bearcats football past gets together to renew old friendships and to celebrate the continued success of the program that they helped build.
It's a great feeling to have contributed in some way. So, you know, the old war stories are great. Meeting the guys again are great, but to have a piece of history with this program where it is today is I think why we're all here and so proud of it.
For the fans, it's the spring scrimmage game, but it's also Letterman's weekend.
Look at that.
How about that shot?
It kicks off with a golf tournament on Friday, and this year it included a fishing contest in honor and memory of Bruce Baarendse, a Bearcat that never missed the event and always got the most out of it.
If you walk through all the golf carts down here pre-tournament every year, there'd always be one with a fishing pole and a spinner bait sticking off the top of it. And there were times where he would call over three fairways. He usually played with guys from his age, and I played guys my age, because I was Bruce's coach. But he would yell across, "Smitty, I got one!" And there it would be. He'd be pulling a fish right out of the pond. He did it all the time.
Offensive captain, that's going to help us get better.
To be a team captain is a role that may last only a year or two at most programs. But at UC, it's a lifetime honor. It's celebrated every spring at the captain's breakfast.
Those 4 years are going to go by real fast. And they say, enjoy the experience. That's what that word over there says, the experience you see.
War stories. As crazy that is, you got actual student athletes dealing with the stress of football, school, and being in the war, World War II to be exact. That takes a lot. That takes a powerful man.
War stories, football, fishing, and golf are the activities that bring these men back together every year. But it's the friendships and the pride of the program that's why they come back.
Always look forward to it. It's one of the best things we do each year, and I always thank the coaches for getting this together for us. It's a great event.
Again, to be chosen as a co-captain that I was back in 1980 is a huge honor, and with the history of this program, and again, where the facilities are and where we are trying to get athletically, it's just a big weekend, and it's a lot of fun.